Veeranjaneya Temple is a temple on the hill of Ardhagiri dedicated to Lord Hanuman. It is situated in Aragonda of Chittoor district in the Indian state of Andhra Pradesh. The hill Ardhagiri literally translates to half mountain, which was a fallen part of Sanjeevani Mountain transported by Lord Hanuman in Tretayuga. Hence the name Ardhagiri, and the temple was dedicated to Lord Hanuman. As stated in the Ramayana, during the battle with Meghnad, Lakshmana became unconscious when one of the arrows hit on him. To bring back Lakshmana conscious, Sanjeevani herb is required, which is available in the Himalayas. Hanuman, who is capable of flying long distances in no time, is reputed for this work. Hanuman flew from Lanka to the Himalayas in no time. But Hanuman was not able to differentiate Sanjeevani herb from the various other herbs available there. So he plucked the entire mountain and carried way back to Lanka, where Lakshmana was lying unconscious. During this journey from Himalaya to Lanka, it is believed that a piece of rock from the Sanjeevani mountain fell into the Pushkarini or temple tank. Since a piece of the mountain fell here, it got its name of Ardhagiri or Aragonda. Thank you for listening to this video. I'll be making a new video on a new temple next time. Thank you.